But who is Anne Milton, dubbed Scary Spice by House of Commons colleagues, and where has she come from? Little known as a politician, Mrs. Milton, 62, is set to be thrust into the spotlight with millions of Britons. The married motheroffour has been the current serving MP for Guildford since 2002 and was re-elected in last year's general election with a majority of 17,040, but it is the former district nurse's NHS health credentials that have seen her vying for the top job in health. She is tipped to replace Jeremy Hunt, who has been widely criticised in recent days after the NHS cancelled around 55,000 non-urgent surgeries. Sussex-born Anne, who was educated at Haywards Heath Grammar School, has served in the NHS for 25 years. After undergoing training at London St Bartholomew's Hospital, she worked as a district nurse and held a variety of roles in healthcare, including palliative care and social housing. Mrs. Milton moved into politics in 1999 when she was elected as a Conservative borough councillor in Reigate, also serving as the Conservative group leader. Getty stock image chicks. NHS nurse Anne Milton could take over as health secretary from Jeremy Hunt tomorrow, Conservative Party Prime Minister Theresa May. With Anne Milton during her earlier political years, she was vice chairman of the Conservative Medical Society. The Conservative Party politician also was a steward for the Royal College of Nursing and branch chairman of the National Childbirth Trust. She served on the government's health committee from July 2005 to December 2006, a supporter of David Cameron's. Mrs. Milton was appointed as health shadow minister by the former prime minister in July 2007, serving just under 3 years. Thursday, January 12, 2017, hospital viewers slam Jeremy Hunter's cancer patient is denied surgery. "This is your fault." She became Minister for Public Health in the coalition government and became Minister of State for Education last June. While Mrs. Milton was not caught out by the 2009 MP's expenses scandal, she was revered as a saint at the time for not claiming expenses on a second home. She is not without controversy. She was quoted in a 2009 interview as saying that doctors and nurses should call overweight people fat rather than obese for them to take personal responsibility for their health. She said, "If I look in the mirror and think I'm obese, I think I'm less worried than if I think I'm fat." Getty stock image: the total number of people waiting longer than the 4-hour target increased fivefold to 560,093. The minister then added, "At the end of the day, you cannot do it for them. People have to have the information." On her Guildford Conservative website profile, it states Anne's interests are gardening, reading, and she works hard to keep fit. Theresa May is expected to either axe a move around half a dozen senior ministers in tomorrow's reshuffle. The position's Education Secretary Justine Greening, Conservative Party Chairman Sir Patrick McLaughlin, Business Secretary Greg Clark, and the Leader of the Commons Andrea Leadsom are all said to be at risk. Chancellor Philip Hammond, Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson, Home Secretary Amber Rudd, and Brexit Secretary David Davis are all expected to hold on to the seats.